Καλύτερα.
Άντε.
Αν έχουμε.
Τρία
άτομα τους κάνουμε. Τρία άτομα. Σκοτώνονται να μπουνε. Αλλά βάλε και κόσμο. Βάλε. So our idea for today, it was to do three different teams, groups, on base of which social media do you prefer or you like the most or you use the most. And these are going to be Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. So here is Facebook, there is Instagram, and there is Twitter. So you can go to either of these categories or none. Huh? Your Twitter?
None.
Ah, none? Okay.
Is it because you don't prefer any of them, or you actually don't follow?
I don't use any of them, yes. First move on your day is to check your phone. So we will have yes and no.
Do you propose like the answer, I don't want to answer this question?
You can create this group.
Okay.
What do you do? What is the first thing when you wake up in the morning?
Sometimes. About my wife.
Oh, nice. And then?
And then brushing my teeth.
Okay. When you do check your phone?
The phone? Maybe 1 hour later.
Okay. Yeah.
When do I check my phone? After breakfast.
Oh, it depends. On the morning. I can't tell.
Up to 10, up to 20, up to 30, up to 40, up to 50.
Minutes.
Times.
Times. Times.
Times.
Oh, day.
Day.
Thank you.
follow on social media. Let's say that this level is for up to 200, 500, 1,000 or more.
What?
The number of people you follow on social media.
On social network or only on the phone?
Because on social network,
you
have on social media.
In any of the social media?
Anyone?
Any of the social media?
200.
That friends I follow automatically in your phrase question or.
So how many Facebook friends or whatever account we have?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What did you say about the numbers?
500.
You don't have Facebook?
I don't have friends.
You don't have friends.
Maybe the number. Le numéro de
contact,
c'est
quoi? Ah,
mais
il y en a beaucoup. C'est pas le téléphone.
Yeah, let's go for up until 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20.
Once again, please.
Up to 5, until 5 friends, close friends, and till 10 friends, 15, 20, up to 20.
Yeah.
Trip happens.
Trip happens.
Yes, of course.
So why do we ask, we act differently in our normal real lives and in social media in what regards friendships? What's the difference?
Another kind of relationship.
What's the difference?
Big difference.
What did you say?
It's not the same kind of relationship.
Yeah, the people that I follow are not my friends. They're not the same. They're only 1% of those.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Facebook's more about social contact. It's just a weak relationship. You can use or not, but it's another thing. As friends, I mean, there's a real contact.
And if you someone acts different, is he a different person or what? If someone thinks that there are his friends, for example, these Facebook friends.
Poor guy.
But if someone acts differently, and he believes that these friends of his are really his friends?
I think all the time act differently. Depends what, by whom or what.
Can you act differently now?
Then yeah, I mean, I'm feeling it. and people are watching at me, but I wish I never saw. For sure I act.
Can you act now differently?
Than 5 seconds before, probably. Because I thought about something meanwhile.
And why we act differently in social media and in reality? You have an avatar. You have an avatar.
Yeah, but you can see yourself in the way that you cry every day. So it's more transparent. More transparency.
And which one is the real self? Do you find more reality in the imaginary construction of yourself or in your real acting in the real life? What is more true? Because I think that you can become whoever you want somehow. On social media, you can portray yourself in the way you want. So which one of the two has more reality in it? Which one is the real self?
It's both part of reality. Mm. Because you construct yourself. And sometimes reality is more real than Facebook. Mm.
I don't know when the first time the word I appeared, but
I think your questions are complex enough. What did you say?
What is reality?
Where is the self? I understand.
Can we stop being ourselves for a while? And how?
Having a cocktail party. Cocktail party. Hidden behind a beautiful somewhere down, whatever.
Playing theater.
Yeah,
the
theater.
If you go out of your.
So I think. Schizophrenia.
What about schizophrenia?
Panic. Yeah, I mean, see, you react different than I would react, even though it's here.
Maybe one part of the self is the level of interiority. It seems to me that social media is a way to externalize everything so that there's no longer any interiority. And it's purely kind of surface. Just a suggestion.
Has anyone experienced panic on an extreme level?
Not by myself. No.
Reactions are automated. Like the body takes over control.
And when you have an orgasm,
what?
Could be.
I said this also happens when you have an orgasm.
I think it's not necessarily connected to the orgasm, but I think it can be.
Oh, I mean, when is the healing? You stop being yourself when you stop being normal, calm.
No, it's just one direction. I mean, there are other directions which, when I think the kid will be
conversation.
It's just one proposal.
Oh.
Okay, so could you please stand up and form a line?
Of the person that
operates
the
place.
have to give us some feedback explaining why you're feeling. Could you please tell us a few words about your experience in social media?
We were not there. We didn't hear this.
Oh,
this is not right.
Can you
please
tell us why you're leaving then?
No, I mean, there were no conditions. We came in and we had the right to go. So please open the door.
No, you can ask us.
I am asking
to give an answer, but please don't lock the door.
You will be able to leave as soon as we leave the sound.
No, please open and we can give you an answer and speak that. I don't like to be locked inside. That's so.
Is that what you're leaving? Is that what you're leaving?
No, but it's giving me more.
What does it change? What is it at stake when the doors are locked?
As a group, we do not approve of you. We approve of you.
What is this? This is bullshit.
You should stay until the end. It's only 20 minutes. So.
Why?
We don't care about this. We are not obliged to.
But it's a group activity.
Who told us? Nobody told us this.
Because you arrived late.
It's not promoting. It's promoted as a concert. Is it?
This is really bullshit.
It's promoted as a concert.
Because I'm an aggressive man.
You're an aggressive man, okay. Well, that's...
I don't like to be locked in.
Are you gonna hit me if I don't open the door? Are you gonna hit me if I don't open the door?
I don't understand.
Are you gonna hit me if I don't open the door?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
I'm not choosing to hit me.
You took up said yes, bro. You know where you're bad. Did you say you are? Ah, not he's.
No, please.
I don't have any.
Okay, why don't you just open the door and proceed with the people that are willing to stay?
I'm interested in your opinion. Even if it's just boring, I don't understand the purpose and for example the means.
We didn't receive the advice that we had to stay for an hour at the beginning, as we weren't there the very beginning.
Okay, besides that you were bored, please give us some feedback. We want to learn from you, from your experience.
About
what you think, about what has happened here, how did you feel?
How
can we improve it? How can we improve our peace? Please!
Because we were not...
Okay, proceed. We will sit here, wait, and you can make
you
your
advice that
you want to
work. You cannot just take us as a hostage.
Like a hostage, like this.
I don't understand because maybe we didn't have the introduction, so we don't know why we are here and what is going to happen. Maybe if we would have been here from the beginning, then it would have been different. But
there was no introduction.
But there is a pain.
Because you said that we couldn't go out, and it was said that.
To be that has been asked
for. Yeah, even that. I mean, we were not aware of that.
No,
it's too much.
Over.
Yeah.
when we reach the door.
Okay, so we have to decide if we are going to open the door or not. Yeah, everybody votes. If we're going to unlock the door or not. So, who wants the door to be unlocked right now?
Unlocked.
To be open, yeah. Who wants the door to be open right now? Please raise your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I guess. And who does not? What? Yeah.
We have white.
How many? 7, and this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and white? 1.
So we are dropping
another. Why? Wait, I didn't understand.
So the result is?
You said no.
I said no, yes.
Okay, we have
8, 7.
It was 8? Okay. Let's repeat the procedure. Yes? Who wants to be the door to be unlocked? Yes?
Open
the door. Who wants to open the door?
So what do you
want? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Okay, so.
Don't open the door.
We have to open the door.
We have to open it?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was 8.
Maybe not.
No, we have to.
This part was interesting. Thank you.
This is the best
part
that I've
got.
Listen to democracy.
Luckily, it's this time. Nice. Where are the actors?
What?
It's a question. I would like to know why people voted to open the door.
What was it?
Why did, which vote did you make? To open the door or keep it closed?
To open the door?
Why did you vote this?
Because I don't think that it's a question to block people in who don't want to be here.
Even if they made a commitment to be here?
What?
Even if they made a commitment to be here for an hour with us together? And
yeah,
now
for an hour, not even me. I said yes, I want to be here, and if not, I want to be locked. That's not what I said.
But they're not in any danger. They said, what?
No, just with the
It's
girl.
A collective responsibility to stay with
us. I
didn't understand. So, you prefer to stick on the regime which was proposed at the beginning, which some people didn't get? Well, I think regime is a bit of a strong word, but... no, but there's certain constraints. I mean, I don't know, they came late, so that's unfortunate. But I think they could have had more goodwill towards us to stay for an extra 15 minutes for the rest of the performance. It seems kind of selfish to me that they just wanted to do that. So.
But it's also selfish to keep them in. Mm-hmm.
Can you force them?
Yeah, I think it reaches to more freedom.
If you would have asked them, perhaps I would have. Okay, English grammar. They still were here.
I mean, like I said, yes, they can leave. I mean, it's anyway stupid to make a democratic decision at the end.
Yes,
but at the moment, I thought, yeah, I got it. I got there is a regime. And I got the concept, so that's enough. So I prefer to speak with the people who are like willing to stay.
Are you sure?
About?
Are you sure you got the concept?
And this, let's say, there's the small concept at least. I mean, for sure not the whole one, but like to keep people inside.
that moment, yeah.
Can you describe it in a few words?
I mean, at the beginning you were talking about trust, right? And so you tried to build up this consensual feeling, even if it was it's titled the dissonance. And at the end, it got more dark, darker and dark, with this climax of people want to leave and cannot. Yeah, I mean, this is the machine, as we see it everywhere. A regime is not necessarily something bad, but it takes decision for others.
How would you interpret this?
Which one?
This is called
the whole.
Yeah, the whole concert.
What shall I say to interpret it?
That is not the question. The question is that we didn't all read this, and these three people didn't read it. This
silent
concept.
Of love.
Sorry?
Silent of love.
Yes, but I didn't understand what you're saying.
Do you carry the same knowledge with everyone here?
Sorry?
Do you carry the same knowledge with everyone here?
The same knowledge?
Yeah.
Of this paper or of what?
In general.
In general, I'm not sure. I think basic, yes, in different specific themes, I'm not sure. But when you asked about this concept of the concept, I think not everybody of us read this, and I read it, but I was not aware that you postulated this as rules.
I think the way it started today and until the first half of it was there was not so much interaction between the performers and the performers and the audience. We were asking them to do things, to separate themselves in different categories, and then just to put them in the sky. And at first it was quite cheerful, people seemed to be quite comfortable. But the climate changed very quickly with the insertion of the video, and then with this procession around the room. I think we should have not let people go, because then going after this democratic voting was giving emphasis to the fact that inside the performance space things are not real, bread is not real. If you feel uncomfortable, if you don't like what is happening, then you can always leave. Nothing can ever happen to you because the performance space is not real life. It's just life.
Yeah, but there was a fact that they didn't hear what you said, that you can't live. Like, maybe if I listen to this, and I know that, I live before getting in. But they were already here, so if they had things...
Then we come again to the assumption that in real life, you agree to do everything that you do. You sign papers, you know the rules of every condition, you find yourself attracted to.
Yeah, but you have to be like also in a certain mood and on a expecting you, whatever, to agree. Like, you don't have to agree if you don't want to. And if you you didn't know that before, I mean, to say it in advance is okay, because you know, but you don't. They were here without knowing. So, I think that makes a difference.
Like that movie of John Carpenter, They Live. The people, they seem not to want to know the fact that they are not free. They act as if they were free, but the problem is that the same conditioning of yourself is playing outside, and when you try to recreate it, this is artificial and not the other thing. It's quite interesting when it becomes visible, and when you're putting someone in a position to have to admit that it has been played or manipulated, or he's not free to do something, just for an hour, and he cannot accept it. But as a free individual outside, he can work every day for 8 hours, he can be played from his unconscious, he can be directed in so many ways, in the way he walks the street, in the way he walks, he pays, he contributes to the state. I don't know, whatever, it doesn't matter. He feels free. Inside here, he doesn't feel free because we locked one door. That's interesting. He claims his rights, you know, like in that moment that he closed one, he claims his rights. Not outside, here. Okay.
I don't think it's about
claiming
rights, I just think that you are capable of choosing what is more important for you at that moment.
Yeah.
So, but then this was not important. For you it is, for them it wasn't.
True.
Fair enough.
For them, perhaps it's some danger for one of them inside, not being free, but being responsible for caring for oneself.
This is why we insist in the camera, just to know what is at stake.
Huh?
This is why we insist sometimes with the camera when they're trying to leave. My view is that we insist just to know this underlying question, this subtle reality of theirs, what is at stake?
That was interesting for this project. It was interesting, of course, but locking the door, it might be dangerous for people who are not used to be in these circumstances.
But I guess it's a bit dangerous in that sense. But I guess I also thought about why they don't write outside that this will be filmed. Like, I also coming from this.
It's written.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Today we had a certain flow that allows things to keep rolling, but. I don't think that we managed to keep the tension alive apart from the moment with the door, and B, we didn't go deep enough to anything. It's incredible how people they become mad and very aggressive as soon as the door is locked. To a certain extent it's normal, but and it's obvious why, but as soon as we told them that we will that the feedback is like a like key for the door, and they insisted not to just a few words explaining why they're leaving. The contradiction between these two I found very interesting. And the fact that the guy immediately said that, yeah, it's interesting, and then his friend, wife, whatever, admitted that it's fucking boring.
This is what it means, interesting.
Actually, I'm
analyze and to feel that it is very, very obvious that we behave a different way with our Facebook friends or and our real friends and stuff like that. But on the other hand, the question is, we tend to behave a different way with everybody and in every different situation. And if that happens, when we stop being ourselves, if we act everywhere a different way, which of these behavior is our actual self? I mean, we sit here, we have a certain mood, a certain body language, we talk to each other, we behave one way. And yeah, is that because we are here? But on the other hand, the only way that we admit that we have lost control and we got out of ourselves is when we get crazy, like when we have a panic attack. I think we have this very big need to keep things normal and keep things low and and behaving a certain extent and with a certain energy and with a certain mood and normalize everything. And if it is normal, it is acceptable. Even if normal is not very acceptable. I mean, like a child dies in a place that there is war, and this is normal. So because they have war, it's normal. So in a way, it becomes acceptable too.
But in that sense, it's misleading that we. I mean, also I took part in. When we get back to normal only in extreme situations like orgasm or like this possession of the other, and panic.
It's over.
But okay, no, the idea could be that we go